Sultan's Galleria. And we're going to eat lunch today for our merienda. And we ordered for me lasagna supreme, and for Danny pasta with pizza. For Danny for 99 pesos and for me it's 109 pesos. Yo. Hi Han. How are you?
I'm not feeling bad.
Why?
I'm still alone.
Why?
Still
what? Still. How's your foot? Not your foot?
My leg.
Yeah,
I suffered from muscle cramps last night.
Yeah, nagkaroon siya ng cramps. Kanina, no? Masakit yun. After this, we're going to eat crepe at La Crepe ba yun? So, I'm very addicted to crepe. So we ordered two crepes, which is my favorite La Christine. This one is strawberry. And La Christine, which is 155 pesos. Patayin niya mag-focus. Ayan. And then, Danny ordered the mango hazelnut hot chocolate.
Mango hazelnut hot chocolate.
For 185 pesos. Then, of course, my partner with my hot chocolate, which is the Paris Manila. Labo niya. The Paris Manila. It's 150. Diba nung nag-order kami sa Cafe Breton, order din ako ng hot chocolate, which is 105 pesos. Dito yung hot chocolate nila, ang tawag ay Paris Manila, which is 150 pesos. This one! Paris Manila is fresh chocolate mixed with made with the bella in a dematazic cup. And then, we went to CDR King. I went to CDR King and I bought some stuff there. So, I bought USB charger. This one. So, I bought the USB charger for my... I bought USB charger for my... Mini speaker. Yeah, USB mini speaker. This is for my students. Ayoko na nung nag-board pa sa CD tapos. Kasi hihiramin ko pa kaya. So, I bought mine. For my pupils. Diba? Music therapy, sabi nga. For my special students. And then USB for my and
USB. 4 gig for my
logs. Kasi sobrang puno na yung laptop ko. Hey, kumilya ko
dito. It's Sunday and rainy day. I think it's signal number 1 na lang ngayon sa Manila. Yes, last night it's signal number 2. Sana po pa signal number 2 ulit. Pero signal number 1 na. Check mo nga yung Twitter kung anong signal na tayo. Pero kanina nakita ko umaraw fairness. So I have my hot chocolate already. It's super sarap. Siya matamis. Medyo mapait siya. Matamis siya pero medyo mapait din. Sarap siya. Sarap. I'll show you. Yummers. Medyo pricey lang siya kasi 150 pero maliit lang siya, you know. So here's the ambience of La Creperie ever. Nice lights. There's a mirror over here. Then the couch. I like their chairs. So, parang napaka-comfy. So, I have my strawberry crepe. And Danny has his mango hazelnut. Yummers. How's the hot chocolate?
Mabait.
Sarap, no?
Pero mabait.
And siya, oh, super chocolate. I'm finally home. Yay! And I will rest and fix my things muna. I hope tomorrow there's no class. Wala lang. Parang kulang yung weekend. Dalawang araw lang, tapatatlo. Pero yun, okay lang. So, bahay na ako. And see you guys later. Bye-bye! Hey there! So, I'm fixing my things and I don't know how to fix it. It's kalat. Kalat over here. And take note, I already pack my things for Palawan, which I will be flying on August pa. Well, I'm just so excited. And yes, I'm not wearing any makeup. Rest time muna sa face, and rest time muna pala si face. There, anyways. Kanina may signal, tapos ngayon wala na. Bakit kaya? Wala na ba si Goryo? Pero sabi na, dito pa daw si Goryo, sa Zambales pa. So, ang signal number 1 na lang ngayon is yung Zambales at saka yung Pangasinan. Ayun. So, I'm just fixing my things and just surfing my Facebook account. If you want to see to watch my vlogs, just add me or just like my page. It's me, Archie. And for YouTube account, it's just type Arjane Lunod in the search bar. And then yeah. Subscribe to my channel, Arjane Lunod. And for my Twitter account, it's Sweet Arjane. For my Kik, it's Angel Arjane. For my Instagram, it's still Angel Arjane. So, if you want to get to know me more, just follow me in Twitter, in Instagram, like my page in Facebook, it's me Arjane, and subscribe to my channel, which is Arjane Lunod. That's my real name. also there. I'm cleaning my room and look at my room now. It's very messy. Sobrang kalat niya kasi nga nag-aayos ako. And I saw some throwback Sundays there. So I saw some old pictures here. Russell. Ay, nakalimutan ko sino to. Then Patricia, Pat, me, Kian. Oops. Kian, Tita Emmy, and me. And here are my haul. I'll film this haul as soon as possible. So, basta, baka ngayon ko rin siya gawin. So, after the, I'm just putting this there. Then, for my cabinet, here are my books during my college days and master's. Yeah, this is my master's special education books. And, what's this ba? Lesson plan. These are my, here are my files, my certificates, birth certificates, diplomas, so there. Then, these are my notebooks sa master's. Then, this box, this green box over here are my, look at them. I'll show you. These are my curling irons, blower, curling irons, plancha. So there, I already fixed my cabinet. There's my cabinet. Yung pants na yon, labahan na yon. Pero, then up, I already fixed the old stuff. Yes, so yes. Na siya. Ito yung mga itatapon ko na. So, this one goes here. Then, this one is letters. Sandpaper letters. Perfect for my students. There. I'll show you one letter and it's letter A. My name, RJ. So, yan. Perfect siya for my students. So, ayan. Magulo siya. I'll be back after I finish cleaning my room and